Hi everyone, this is Brad. If you've ever received an email in Outlook and would like to go ahead and forward that email as an attachment, here's how you can do it. So we're going to go in and we're going to take a look at this one, which is send an email as an attachment. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come up to a new email, type it in, and I'm just going to call this sample. And then we can go ahead in and just say, here is a sample. Okay. Now, what you'll need to do is come up to Attach Item, and you want to attach Outlook Item. We're going to use this one right here, and we're going to select OK. And you can see here, Insert as Text Only or Attachment. We're going to use it as an attachment. Select OK. Here is the attached email. We're going to select Send, and I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, so here it is. You can see the attachment's right here. We'll double-click on it, and here's a sample, and then what you can do is go ahead and select open. And here is the email. So that's how you can send an email as an attachment in Outlook. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.